Thank you all for being here. I'm Paul, the Grand County Education Director of the Ensemble and the Director of JSW Webster University. Pleasure to see all of you here. As we wrap up the end of this semester with what should be a really fun concert, on behalf of everyone involved in the High School Band Ensemble, I want to thank you for your kind support. And this is something that we definitely want to grow. And should be a fine concert. I want to have you meet Travis Hurd, who is the ensemble's rector. I wanted to speak a little toward logistics surrounding this concert. And then, once Travis gets in, we'll hear the ensemble.
Yes. Hi, I want to thank everyone again for your flexibility in rescheduling this. I just have a few logistic things. First of all, the seating order form was available next to the program as you walked in. I did notice that I left the old due date on there, December 19th, so that'll actually be January 10th, and I'll send out an email with that correct date. I would also like to remind you to please turn off your phones at this time. They've put a lot of hard work into this concert, and so we should respect them by giving them our full attention. And finally, if you'd like to take a group photo afterwards, that, and so please take your photos for the end. Thank you.
The first song that you heard was Winter Wonderland by my feelings regarding, and if you have this, you'll succeed at. But it featured Ben Grimward on guitar. And the feel was kind of an arrangement that I went for, and I think the students kind of enjoyed the idea I had as well, that who knows what winter's going to be like in St. Louis. So the play on having the bossa nova or the samba kind of feel to accommodate the winter wonderland is kind of a guideline, kind of thing we decided on. This next student you'll hear is going to feature Aiden on guitar, Gino on piano, and Nicholas on drums. It is Autumn Leaves, another tune that we worked on in the beginning of the semester, where we really focused on not just the art of performance and the art of improvisation, but the art of arranging. So you'll actually hear an arrangement of this tune that actually inspired me, that one of the students listened to, and I even used on a concert at Jazz at Home's Lounge. This is Autumn Leaves as played by Chet Baker.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. awful cheesy joke. And I had about three good ones, really good ones, to get everybody in the town. And so I warmed up with a new joke for them today with the sound check. And I asked him, I said, I know we've got to put some time to this. We're going to have a little set change, which we just did. But I said, did you hear about the Christmas tree who had trouble selling?
No.
Okay. It keeps losing its keys. I told you, no. So that's something you may not even notice, but has gone into the news program that these gentlemen have here have helped discuss and communicate together. So how about one more round of applause for them?
Thank you.
Thank you.